look like a music video, but look again.
Oh my God.
Believe it or not, these teens are recording the aftermath of a bad car accident that happened only moments earlier. You can see the cracked windshield, and then they got camera ready, making a video that they posted on the popular TikTok app, lip-syncing while waiting for police.
What
this shows is where young people have their priorities.
Yes.
That they thought it was more of a priority to make a video.
The two 16-year-olds, Katie Cornetti and Marissa Bordas, are high school cheerleaders just outside Pittsburgh. The video is generating some serious social media backlash. Seriously, what's wrong with people, goes this comment. This is sad how people will do literally anything to get just a few minutes of exposure, posted another. Katie and Marissa are unfazed by the negative reaction, making another video mocking it.
What on earth were you thinking making this TikTok video?
Once we figured out, like, each of us were okay, we knew that people called the police. We knew that people were on their way. The car we were not able to get out of yet. And instead of us freaking out and worrying, I pulled out my phone, went on TikTok, just picked a song, and I thought, this will keep us entertained for a minute.
And when you saw the reaction of people criticizing you for making this silly video during a serious accident, how do you react to that?
I understand a ton where they're coming from, because who does make a TikTok once they just got in an accident? But we cope with our problems by humor and laughing, and so we entertained ourselves and tried to get our minds off of what just happened.
Oh my God.